Now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite one of the very vital members of all this show, a very good-looking, handsome young person who's very brilliant, from a very qualified group of people from Pakistan, Agha Saeed Ahmad.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Thank you very much, Mr. Afzal Shafi. I would like to, in fact, much has been said and said very effectively and honestly, so there's no need to say further. And sitting right next to me, His Excellency the Ambassador, he has to say also on behalf of the Embassy. I would like to thank you, Pakistan Business Council, Pakistan Business Center, and all the associations who are working for improving the trade of Pakistan here in Kuwait, for arranging such a wonderful evening. And evenings next to in the next day and further, inshallah. For the Kuwait, Pakistan, Karachi Chamber of Commerce, it's a long story that how they came here. I don't want to mention that. But I must say that it's a very cumbersome procedure they had to pass from visas to coming here today. It was an ordeal they had to pass through while coming here today, which is not happening very usually. They took at least 3 hours from Dubai to Kuwait today while on with in the journey. Anyway, finally they are here. So the purpose of their coming here is to improve the trade, to improve the trade ties with the Kuwaiti counterparts. So we must make our best effort to facilitate them, for them to have the maximum of their time and the useful activities, so that their visit should be meaningful and result-oriented, inshallah. With this words, I thank you all for this time, and thank you so much.